Frequent urination. Why? Frequent urination means having an urge to pass urine more often than usual. It can disrupt one's normal routine, interrupt the sleep cycle, and it can be a sign of an underlying medical condition. Many people live with frequent urination, known medically as frequency. When one urinates more than 3 liters a day of urine, this is known as polyuria. Often there is often a simple cause that can be put right through treatment. Frequency is not the same as urinary incontinence, where there is leakage of urine. Sometimes frequent urination can indicate a more serious condition. Early indication of the problem can lead to a timely and effective treatment and prevent complications. What is frequent urination? Urination is the way the body gets rid of waste fluids. Urine contains water, uric acid, urea, and toxins, and waste filtered from within the body. The kidneys play a key role in this process. Urine stays in the urinary bladder until it reaches a point of fullness and an urge to urinate. At this point, the urine is expelled from the body. Urinary frequency is not the same as urinary incontinence, which refers to having little control over the bladder. Urinary frequency just means needing to visit the bathroom to urinate more often. It can occur alongside urinary incontinence, but it is not the same. Most people urinate between 6 and 7 times over a 24-hour period. Urinary frequency can be defined as needing to urinate more than 7 times in a period of 24 hours while drinking about 2 liters of fluid. However, individuals differ, and most people only see a doctor when urination becomes so frequent that they feel uncomfortable. Children too have smaller urinary bladders, so it is normal for them to urinate more frequently. Possible causes. Urination is a complex process involving various body systems. A range of change can make the urinary system more active. Lifestyle-based causes, including drinking a lot of fluids, especially if they contain caffeine or alcohol. At night, this can interrupt the sleep cycle with urges to urinate. Frequent urination can also develop as a habit. However, it can be a sign of kidney or ureter problems, urinary bladder problems, or another medical conditions such as diabetes mellitus, diabetes insipidus, pregnancy, or prostate gland problems. Other causes or related factors include anxiety, diuretics such as chlorothiazide that make you urinate fluid from your body, food and drinks that act as diuretics, stroke, and other brain or nervous system conditions, urinary tract infection, tumor or mass in the pelvic area, interstitial cystitis, a type of inflammation of the bladder wall, overactive bladder or OAB syndrome, which causes involuntary bladder contractions that lead to one to feel a sudden urge to have to urine, bladder cancer, bladder or kidney stones, urinary incontinence, urethral stricture, radiation of the pelvis such as during cancer treatment, colon diverticulitis, where small bulging outpouching sacs develop in the wall of the large intestine, a sexually transmitted infection or STI such as chlamydia. Symptoms. One of the main symptoms of polyuria is urinating frequently. If there are other symptoms, they may indicate another possibly more serious condition. Other symptoms that may need further attention include pain or discomfort while urinating, urine that is bloody, cloudy, or an unusual color, gradual loss of bladder control or urinary incontinence, difficulty urinating despite the urge, discharge from the vagina or penis, an increase in appetite or thirst, fever or chills, nausea or vomiting, low back or side pain. If other symptoms are present or if urinary frequency is affecting quality of life, it is a good idea to see a doctor. Frequent urination can indicate a kidney infection. For example, untreated, this can permanently damage the kidneys. In addition, the bacteria that cause the infection can potentially enter the bloodstream, infecting other areas of the body. This can become life-threatening and it needs attention. Prevention. Eating a balanced diet and maintaining an active lifestyle can help moderate the output of urine. This may mean limiting alcohol and caffeine intake and cutting out foods that can irritate the bladder or act as a diuretic, such as chocolate, spicy foods, and artificial sweeteners. Eating high-fiber foods can also help reduce constipation. This may indirectly improve urine flow through the urethra, as a constipated rectum can put pressure on the urinary bladder, the urethra, or both.